we are working to tackle the stigma of infertility. Our new More Than a Mother campaign will provide medical education and awareness and will focus on both male and female infertility issues. Merck appoints and awards Honorable Joyce Lay to be the Merck More Than a Mother campaign ambassador on this day in recognition of all her efforts to reduce the stigmatization and the social suffering of infertile women in the country.
I'm not an expert in fertility matters. All I did was speak out. All I did was say something where nobody could speak. In a society where everything, fertility and infertility, is spoken in harsh tones.
Na maisha ni kukaa na kuvumilia. Hata nilifikiria nijiue. Nikaona hapana. Siwezi kujiua kwa ajili ya mwanaume. Hata mimi ningependa nikuwe na watoto. Hata mimi mtoto wangu aniite aniambie mama kuja tutembelee. Lakini ikawa sasa ni ngumu.
It has been a problem, especially in Kenya, where women and little girls, young girls, you know, are not getting the information that we're trying to give right now, are not getting the education that they need. Like we're saying that early prevention, detection, and treatment, at that early stage, it's affordable. So most of the time, because they cannot access proper medical assistance, they cannot access because they don't have money.
That story, by grace, I'm sure it moved everyone, all of us. And for me, as a health minister, I just started to think very quickly. Just like we have other partners like Mark, stakeholder like Joyce Lay, Honorable Joyce Lay, we have to do our part as government, holding hands with people like Dr. Kideru, to find out, are there other people like Grace out there who are languishing, suffering, and yet something can be done?
The IVF bill will regulate the IVF process that has been going on in the country. And also, we will try and push the government to see if we can open more clinics. Because right now, it's operated under private clinics. That's why it's very expensive. So the bill will make sure that we have more clinics, and we make sure that there's accessibility and the women who are in the rural areas. Because if we put them at the level 5 hospitals, that means the woman like in Taita Taveta can easily access that.
For us as government, we have to do really our part. And I'll discuss with my colleagues in the ministry so that we find out there are the graces out there who require some help. And so we have to do our part, and we shall be discussing with my colleagues so that Grace, your story will not be in vain.
Strategic partnerships like these are especially good not only for boosting health sector, but for economic progress as well.
We'll continue the conversation with members of parliament, both men and women, to make sure that we reach to the people at Mashinani, because we are the ones who have the platform at the ground level. So we should use that platform to make sure the word spreads and MAC initiative, you know, is heard all over the country.